I'm not going to blame officers who are trying to deal with an absolutely impossible situation. I wish the officers had found a different approach, but let's begin at the beginning. The protesters in that video did the wrong thing to surround that police car, period.